Why did the car go to the chiropractor? Well, it had a backfiring problem.